What are you doing? Just stand there.
Oop, there goes the phone.
That chain is some old chain I found in the scrap heap. It has really been stretched and it really doesn't flex very well. So I'm kind of thinking my options for you right now. It's really not working. I think I'm actually just going to cut that chain out of there and put a chunk of rope in there. Oh, I'm really excited. I'm really excited right now. Can hardly contain myself. Now, because of the whole Google fiasco and my whole having to change channels and all that, someone gave me the idea of flinging a lemon. I don't have any lemons. However, I do have some aging grapefruit that I was about ready to throw away anyways. So, I'm going to strap this puppy onto that piece of twine laying over there. And guess what? We're taking this trebuchet outside for a test fling. And it's a gorgeous day outside. It's like 40 mile an hour winds and only snowing once in a while. So, perfect weather.
In 3, 2, 1.